G'day, my name's Bradley and I'm the lawn tamer.
All you weekend warriors that can't handle your lawns, I'm here to whip you into shape.
Think you can get the better of me? I'll show you. Eat fertilizer.
I'll ask. Mate, that was Hollywood. I want to know if your lawn's available to use as a set for the next Mad Max movie.
Don't be a drama queen. It's not 100%, but I'm fertilising it.
Let me take a closer look.
It's my own closely guarded secret fertiliser recipe.
Let me guess. A coarse mixture of Himalayan rock salt, recycled smoke alarms, live locust larvae, and crushed Soviet-era smallpox vials.
Oh, wow. You're good. But don't tell anyone else.
We're on camera. Millions of people are watching us right now. Pull yourself together, man. Napalm would be better for your lawn than this stuff.
Don't give me heat. I know lawns.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Your lawn is dead.
No, it's not.
Let's cut to the chase. Aside my chiseled good looks and culinary skills, women adore me because I know how to fertilise their lawns. Go to your garden or hardware store and ask them for fertiliser specifically designed for lawn care.
Okay. So the more often I fertilise, the better my lawn will grow. Right.
Wrong again. The best results should fertilise only once a year, just as the growing season starts in September or October. During the summer months, the rain contains all the nutrients that your lawn needs to stay healthy. During the winter dormancy period, fertilising your lawn will simply reduce its resilience and increase water use.
Okay, I'm getting the hang of this. So I only fertilise once. I use a huge amount for best results. Right.
It's time you got educated. Use only the amount recommended by the manufacturer. Any more will help your weeds more than your lawn. And afterwards, water it slowly to ensure that the fertiliser soaks into the ground instead of running into our waterways.
Wow. What I've showed you today can make all the difference between a lush, desirable lawn, just like my chest hair, a pathetic, patchy embarrassment, like your chest hair. Do it right, and you'll save time, money, and water. For more photos of my stunning physique, some downloadable fact sheets, visit my website, tameyourlawn.com.au. Remember, don't be dominated by your grass. Show some brawn, tame your lawn.